People ask, why are you using the bison? Just remember one thing, there are two different things. One is a planned operation in which you plan and carry out, like the first strike that we did. So question I want to ask you, was there any bison in that? No, no. Our best aircraft were there in that. Whether he flies again or no depends on his medical fitness. That's why post ejection he has undergone a medical check. Thereafter, if required, whatever treatment is required will be given to him. Once he gets his medical fitness, and then only will he get into a fighter cockpit. If he is fit to fly a fighter, then he'll go back to a squad. If he is not fit to fly a fighter, then he'll become a low medical category till the time he gets his currency, and then he'll go back when he gets his fighter currency back.
PM Modi has said that the results of the recent airstrike would have been different if Rafael jets were there. So what's your take on that?
The Honorable Prime Minister has made a statement, I will not comment on that. The target has been clearly amplified by the Foreign Secretary in his statement. Yeah. And of course, if he planned to hit the target, we hit the target. Otherwise, why would he have responded?
ANI, please.
If he had dropped bombs in the jungle, there's no need for him to respond. Air Force is not in a position to clarify that how many people were inside it. We don't count human casualties. We count what targets have we hit or not hit. The bomb damage assessment that is done post a mission calculates the number of the target you've been hit or you've not been able to hit. We can't count how many people have died. That depends on how many people were there.